baby insects. In this chart, we will see various insects, what their babies are called, and then the adult. So here we have a beetle, and you can see here is an adult beetle, and their baby is called larva. Then we have a butterfly, and here you can see an adult butterfly, and their baby is called larva. Then we have a dragonfly, and here you can see a dragonfly, and their baby is called naiad. Brought to you by LovingToLearn.com, where our mission is for all children to reach their full potential.